This is a business family. We are producing gum for the last 60 years almost. The company and me, we have the same age. My main market is Morocco, and we export also to different markets in Europe and USA. We started exporting in the early 90s to Europe, thanks to a free trade agreement with Morocco and the EU. We developed our sales first in Germany and then in France. We also started exporting to the US also after the free trade agreement with Morocco and the US. Our company is producing gum and exporting to these markets, which is unusual for a Moroccan company. So yes, there are some challenges. When we started producing sugar-free gum in the 90s, it was already a clear trend in European markets. While here in Morocco, it was rather new. We had to fight to find our place. Together with an international advisor, we developed a new strategy to have one umbrella brand for all adult products. We have a very large number of new items that we aim to introduce in the local market. I invested in solar panels to be more competitive and to help fight climate change. This is an innovative investment, and I think it can be duplicated by many others.